Hello!
We're doing some yoga.
Pride 2019! Yeah!
Flying the flag for equality. Thousands proudly donned their brightest outfits in the Royal Square. The rainbow colours, both a symbol of peace and a reflection of the diversity of the LGBTQ plus community, a community that came together for Pride.
Pride to me is so important. It's a celebration of the work and the effort and the trauma that so many of our ancestors have gone through to get us to where we are today.
For an island like Jersey to have something like this, I think it's really, really good. I mean, like, I'm originally from Amsterdam, so compared to Amsterdam, this is completely different, but it's really good. Atmosphere is amazing.
I actually cried walking down King Street because, you know, I wouldn't say that we've suffered from repression or anything here, but now it's, you know, it's open. I mean, look at the support here today. It's great.
And today there were more people marching than ever before.
I think we're bigger than previous years. Rough estimate, I think we might be close to 7,000 on the parade. It's a great atmosphere here. We've got a much more villagey feel this year rather than the kind of the square that we were in 2 years ago.
It was the first time the event took place at Jardin de la Mer by the beach.
Well, it's one of, you know, Jersey's greatest assets. We want to showcase what Jersey has to offer the world. We've got a lot of people who are visiting for Channel Islands Pride this year, and so having it down on the beach with the backdrop of Elizabeth Castle just seemed the best thing that we could do.
Celebrations continue this evening at the waterfront, and the message is that everyone is welcome to the party. Anna Geary, ITV News, Jersey.